So the first thing that comes to my mind is just the whole concept of running tracks, right? So it's like an unconference sort of mode versus a conference mode, where you're getting people to participate on something that's contextual to what they're doing. It's a very diverse set of people. It's not just HR as a community or L&D as a community, but you have different types of people who are contributing to a single component of a track, right? And what I observed as people asked questions, again, you had a diverse set of people on the panels to give you perspective, which is a lens that I think is very important for people to take away from. Because one is you might have a context of a conversation that relates to transformation, which is the track that I was on, but it also starts looking at how you'd construct your organization's success, your personal success, and connect the dots, which is very different because of the way the conference was conducted and the kind of tracks that they had for people to work on. So people are already thinking about things that are contextual, and the way they intersperse the panels, the speakers, is very important for you to understand the design. Why is this design possible? Why is the design really making sense? Purely because I think Hari and team, Dice, has been in the transformation journey themselves across different avatars. They understand what works, what's relevant, and the throughput that people expect when they attend, so they can come back again and have a great conference.